A Queens man has been indicted on murder charges and the death of a woman whose body was found in a duffel bag. David Benola was indicted for the killing of Arsoya Gall. The body of the 51-year-old mother of two was found in a hockey sports bag near Forest Park on April 16th. Benola was a handyman who had done work in Gall's home. Investigators say on April 16th, the two got into an argument at the home before Benola allegedly stabbed her more than 50 times.